He's going to come out of this.
We found out. We found out quite fast, actually.
We did.
Why is Common really?
Here's Chandler Catanzaro ready to get this one started. And off we go. And Matt and Ultimate Team.
I did. Little bit of a tricky faff.
Hey, let's go! Up!
Oh, big Eagles fan.
Hey, let's go! Double!
Rush to the line. We're gonna have it. So sorry about that. I should have gotten a better run. That pitch play is better.
They'll run it for the first time with Alvin Kamara.
Why did you spin?
And nothing doing. He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage.
Graham was getting
by Derek Rivers. And he got off the end there very quickly to make that play.
That was almost like the bullet train, wasn't it? I mean, just zoom. Quick. And what a terrific play. Holding him to no gain.
The first catch of the game for George Kittle. And they get him down.
Oh, yeah. Kittle,
before he
Kittle
takes it across the 40-yard line.
My best
17 yards on the pickup.
I mean,
there the drive will continue. It's a first down.
He was making catches. Nice.
First down throw coming for Vic.
Really?
And it pops free. The collision there jarred the ball loose and brings up second down.
Yeah, but
there's a lot of contact going on there. And in the end, unable to keep two hands on the football and bring it into his body.
Everything looked pretty good until the finish. To throw, Vic. And he slings one that's incomplete. Six-time Pro Bowler Randy Moss, the intended receiver.
And he'll bring up third down.
Had an open man that time, but ended up putting a little too much heat on it, don't you think, partner?
Absolutely, just needed a touch more air under it instead of firing an absolute bullet.
I'm gonna turn this chat off real quick.
Why do you have it on?
Because I like to look a chat.
On third down, Vic.
I got you.
And this is caught by Watkins.
Go, Sammy. Do the dance.
Touchdown, Philadelphia.
Ooh.
Sammy Watkins, 59 yards.
I was terrible.
And the Eagles have taken the early lead.
It was terrible.
That appeared like any routine NFL quarterback, but it was Michael Vick from the pocket, throws a touchdown pass. I just think about the transformation throughout his career. From Atlanta, where he would take off and go at just about the drop of a hat and turn defenses into mush. And then by the end of his career in Philadelphia, he completed passes like we just saw from the pocket, yet still had those great legs when necessary to help get him out of trouble.
That dude, if he would have messed up that play because he was Calvin Ridley, he would have ran into you. That would have been terrible. So, Alex, I was talking to my friend, doing podcast. We do a Mason one for one, do a little podcast.
First carry for the Hall of Famer, Barry Sanders.
Yes, it
really. That didn't fool anybody. He's going to be dropped in the backfield. That's going to go as a loss of a yard, and it'll be second down.
Debate,
we become so accustomed to it, you sort of take it for granted.
You really do, but he is so good that every team in his division, every year, is trying to make sure that draft people charge with trying to block J.J. Watt. So far, hasn't been too successful.
Now, meanwhile, a pass that should have been intercepted. But it winds up falling incomplete. An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down.
Hold on a second. Honestly, I like it.
From the gun, here's McNabb.
I don't
know if
that's
safety.
I need to
stop. The air, and now it's intercepted. It's J.J. Watt, and his guys are going to take over at the 39-yard line.
Well, they didn't exactly show patience there, did they? Just down a score,
yeah,
they come out firing right away and compound things by throwing an interception.
Yeah, they get
put their defense in a really tough spot.
Eagle pressure, too much this time. Down he goes. And their inaugural sack of the game coming from an unlikely source.
You mean it wasn't a linebacker? It wasn't a defensive end?
It was somebody that like you.
Oh, my goodness. Like yeah, that's a surprise for the audience. Isn't that what they know?
About pressure. And the pressure gets to him again.
Kittle was wide open.
In there to get him, and this pass rush strong now. That sack's on back-to-back plays. Need something for deep in the bag of tricks here after first and second down. Went backwards.
Why do y'all
third and very long. Working out of the gun, Michael Vick.
Man,
that's Calvin Ridley. And he'll take it into the end zone for an Eagles touchdown.
Stop showing Vick.